Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. Joined here in the square circle by the world's strongest man, Mark Henry. Coward waves the flag match. Louisville Gardens didn't go quite the way you planned, and it's all due to Big Russ McCullough.
Dean, I was doing just fine. I didn't ask Russ McCullough for his help. He did not have to wave the flag. All he had to do was sit there and let me do my job. But I tell you what, this is what's going to happen tonight. Russ McCullough, I'm challenging you to come out here to a loser leave town match. One of us has got to go because this town ain't big enough for the both of us.
Oh, wait a minute, Mark Henry challenging. Wait a minute, Kenny Bolin coming to the ring. Dean, you got Bolin coming in and Mark Henry challenging Russ McCullough, loser leave OVW.
What do you think you're doing? Out here running your mouth talking about a loser leave town match? Mark, it ain't gonna be that way, brother. You're gonna start listening to me. I've given you a long leash out here. I've letting you do things your way, and your way's putting me in the poorhouse. I've let you, that thing was out here with the nails and the boards. That was your idea, not mine, and it cost me a fortune. And then you drive a nail through Trailer Park Trash's head? That was your idea, not mine. Your way's putting me in a poorhouse, Mark.
Wait a minute, hey Bolin.
Start listening to me.
Can I get the PA here? Hey Bolin, while you're going to the poorhouse, which is where everybody would like to see you, we've been joined here at the broadcast position. But Russ McCullough, and Russ, have you got something to add to this confrontation?
You know, Mark, that is a brilliant idea because I am tired of seeing you waste my time, the people's time. You're a waste, you're an embarrassment. And I can't think of a better way to get rid of you from OVW forever. That is, unless, of course, your fat-ass manager won't let you wrestle.
No, I've already said that. No.
Oh, for heaven's sake.
Hey, it ain't nothing between us but an opportunity. Let's do it.
So you're saying you both agree to it? Loser leave OVW here on television tonight?
I told you, Mark, no. I told you, you listen to me and you focus on me good. I told you the first time, apparently you didn't hear it. There is not going to be a loser leave town match. You're going to start doing things my way. I'm the big man around here. I'm the boss. I call the shots. I am the brains. You are the brawn. And you need to remember that, pal, and get that through your thick skull. That's what you need to do.
Oh, wait a minute. Wait a minute. Kenny Bolin shoved down by Mark Henry. Dean, you've got problems there in the ring, but we've got a loser leave OVW match with Henry and McCullough tonight.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Southern Tag Team titles are going to be coming up. Mitchell's Treasure Crew against Sly and Smooth. Don't you go away.